Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us on the web. Meteorologist Griffin Hardy with a look at your forecast. Here's what we've got in store for the rest of the night tonight. It'll be just mostly cloudy, warm and humid. Not a whole lot of big changes ahead for the near term, with more of the same on the way tomorrow. It'll be cloudy tomorrow. It'll be humid with some spotty showers here and there, and that rain will turn scattered as we head into Monday. Here's a look at that 12-hour forecast for Greenville. 7 o'clock, looking at 87 degrees with a mostly cloudy sky. Can't totally rule out a stray shower forming, although there's a pretty good chance we're going to stay dry out there. Temperatures in the 80s before midnight, staying definitely warm out there tonight, and into the low and mid 70s by early tomorrow morning. Here's a look at those morning lows town by town. 73 your low tonight in Greenville, 68 towards Spartanburg and Gaffney, as well as in Lawrence. Back to the west, you've got more low 70s and upper 60s, and heading up into the western North Carolina mountains, low to mid 60s just before sunrise tomorrow morning is when we normally see that low temperature. For tomorrow afternoon, again, pretty much more of the same, partly to mostly cloudy, still warm to hot depending on where you are. Of course, warm in the mountains and hot for parts of the upstate south of Greenville, with a 30% chance of showers in the afternoon. Your high 89 in Greenville, 91 in Anderson and Hartwell, 92 towards Elberton. Back up to the north, you've got low 80s and even some upper 70s up towards Hendersonville there. For the next 4 days, here's what we've got in store. Impact day for Monday with a cold front that'll be coming in. That'll give us scattered rain and thunderstorms, but luckily none of that should be severe. Back behind that cold front, we're going to stay well below average for this time of year on Tuesday, with a high of only 79 for much of the upstate. Temperatures do rebound a little bit for the rest of next week, and the rain chances look to be sticking around, with a chance of spotty showers and storms pretty much every day through next weekend. You see low 80s by Wednesday, upper 80s Thursday through Saturday, pretty much par for the course for this time of year, with near average highs expected through much of next week.